Hello, dear students. Welcome back to my channel, Pharmacology. In this session, let us learn about the benzodiazepines uses, which are very frequently asked in your exams as well as in competitive examinations. So the uses are, there are 20 very important uses of benzodiazepines. First, let us see, they are most commonly used in the treatment of insomnia because of their hypnotic actions. So it can be used in case of short-term insomnias, chronic insomnias, as well as in case of transient insomnias. So short-term insomnias means, so those patients who are suffering from lack of sleep in between 3 to 21 days. Chronic insomnia means if they are suffering from lack of sleep for more than 3 weeks, and transient insomnia means there is any disturbance in the sleep between 1 to 3 days. Next, coming to the second use, it can be used as an anxiolytic agent in the treatment of anxiety. So, one should remember that because of their anxiolytic action, can be used in case of patient who are suffering from anxiety. And apart from that, it can also be used to produce a daytime sedation. It can also be used in the treatment of status epilepticus, febrile convulsions, and tetanus because of their anticonvulsant actions. And also because of their centrally acting skeletal muscle relaxant property, it can be used in case of treatment of muscle spasms as well as in case of spasticity. And because of their pre-anesthetic medication usefulness in reducing the anxiety as well as in producing the calmness effect as well as the amnestic effect, they can be used as a pre-anesthetic medication. It can also be used as a IV anesthesia to produce a balanced anesthesia as a component of balanced anesthesia, and also used to produce the conscious sedation. And next, coming to the other uses. So it can be used in the treatment before the electroconvulsive therapy, and also in the treatment of electrical cardioversion of arrhythmias, and also in case of cardiac catheterization, endoscopic procedures, in obstetric surgeries, and as well as in case of minor surgical procedures, where diazepam in the form of IV route is one of the popular drugs because of their calming, amnesic, analgesic, and skeletal muscle relaxing property, and also they are relatively very safer in compared to the other drugs. And apart from that, they are also useful in the treatment of alcohol withdrawal in dependent patients, and also it is used as an adjuvant in the treatment of gas or non-specific dyspepsia symptoms, and also it can be used along with the other analgesics and NSAIDs and spasmolytic as well as anti-cancer anti-ulcer drugs. Also, it is very useful in the treatment in case of panic attacks also. So these are very important 20 important uses of benzodiazepines. If you find this video useful, please do subscribe to my channel, Pharmacology, and do not forget to share and hit the like button for more such updates. Thank you.